time. Here's Detroit Red Wing head coach Mike Babcock.
Mike, one of the stories in this game is the number of penalties. Are you surprised by it, and has it affected the flow of your team?
Well, I mean, you're here. I mean, these are the two least penalized teams in the National Hockey League. So what's different? And everyone will tell you nothing. Well, it is different. But the referees are trying to get to the Stanley Cup final like the rest of us. What do you say?
Thanks, Mike.